What's up, guys? So today I'm doing a reaction to Taylor Swift's new music video for Wildest Dreams. This is one of my favorite songs of 1989, and I'm so glad that it got picked to be a single and she made a music video for it. So this actually premiered during the VMAs or before the VMAs. I had to cut my TV off so I couldn't watch it. So this is my first reaction. I heard a lot of good reviews about it, but I also heard a little bit of like criticism about it as well. So hopefully you guys like this reaction. Here we go. Taylor Swift, a film by Joseph something. Wildest Dreams. Look at that giraffe. I love giraffes though. Come on. Them long neck fucking things. Oh, hair dark. I like Taylor's hair dark though. Lipstick on Flake. That is Clint Eastwood's son. Got her foot up and everything. Might as well go have your pinky up too. My rosy cheeks. Say you'll see me again, even if it's dust in your wildest dreams. Oh, that's a nice shot. Oh, they kissing again. Oh, my DNA. That's a nice shot. Ooh, yes. I like. Oh my God. Is it? Ooh. Taylor's in the bed. Ooh, so sexual. Damn. Oh, here comes the acting. Bad. Oh, that's a nice shot too. I want those sunglasses. My lips and rosy cheeks. Say you'll see me again, even if it's just in your wildest dreams. I can't sing the song good, but hey, I don't care. I love the song though. Amy and high. Oh, I like that. To the lion. I like it though. It's directed very well. Very well. She ain't got no monkeys. Why no monkeys? My fam needs to be represented. Do you remember me? There's like chemistry like going on. They fall in love while they're on set. Oh wow, I like this. I really do. Yep, I kind of called it. Yep. They both fell in love while he has an actual girlfriend. Oh my God. Oh, she running. Taylor, don't you run? You could have picked that dress up though, getting it all wet and shit. Oh, well, there he is. You're too late, motherfucker. You had your chance. Now on to the next dick. Get it, Taylor. Get it. All, let me pause this real quick. All of Taylor's proceeds from this video will be donated to wild animal conservation efforts through the African Parks Foundation of America. Oh, get it, Taylor. That's nice. That's nice. All right, so this music video wasn't bad. I actually really enjoyed it. The shots were really, really good, really beautiful. And I liked how, I guess it was in Africa. I'm taking a guess. Probably was. It had animals in it. Like, I love giraffes. Them long necks be knocking bitches out. I wish I was a giraffe, because trust me, there won't be no fucking bullshit anymore on Twitter. I'll be knocking bitches out. I would love to be a giraffe, long neck fucking things. They're so awesome. But I thought it was really cool. I liked how the concept, like the video was. It was pretty much Taylor and the dude, you know, they fell in love on set. Then when the movie was over, they kind of still had feelings, but he has a girlfriend and she still, you know, got the feelings. And I like the concept of it. I really do. I thought it was really good. And hopefully you guys like my reaction. Sorry it's kind of dull and whatnot, but the video wasn't like that like exciting for me to be like more funny, but it was really chill and calm and whatnot. So I liked it. I thought it was really good. And if anybody else didn't like it, then I don't know what the fuck's your problem. But I liked it. It was really good. Some people said like she was racist in it. I don't know how, because she's white, she's in Africa. There's white people in Africa. What the fuck? But I don't know why people would say that. But I liked it. It was good. So good job, Taylor. I see you slaying. Get that shit. So hopefully you guys like this reaction. Do thumbs up, please. I really appreciate it. And I'll leave all my social links down below, my Twitter, Insta, Snapchat, and Vine, and You Now, if you want to go to fame on You Now as well. So yeah, guys, I'll see you back in another reaction video. I'm probably going to do a reaction to Justin Bieber's performance on Jimmy Fallon tomorrow. All right, live, laugh, and slay, bitch. Bye, guys.